sorry, singular. There is singular. For one thing, only one thing. So you're gonna see right here, there is, you're gonna see different things. There is one, the number one.
One thing.
Yes, one. There is one. Repeat.
There is one.
There is one table.
There is one table.
That's right. Repeat. There is one.
There is one.
One what?
Sunglasses.
It's a pair. One pair of sunglasses.
This is true.
Yes. One pair.
One pair is.
Yeah, one pair.
There is.
Repeat. There is one. Repeat.
There is one.
There is one teacher.
There is one teacher.
There is, y there are, quiere decir que existe.
Existe.
Que sí hay. Sí hay o no hay. This is affirmative. In your notebook, put affirmative formula. There is. The first one que va a aparecer es el número one, con esta. There is one teacher. There is one table. There is one lamp.
There is one flat jacket.
Yes, excellent. There is one laptop. Okay. Give me another example. There is one.
There is one
student. One student.
There is one watch.
Watch, excellent. Sí, sí hay. There is. Para los singulares, one. La segunda que va a aparecer, que también quiere decir one, is the letter A. Repeat, there is A.
A.
There is A.
There is A.
There is a teacher.
There is A.
There is a student. There is a whatever. There is a air conditioner. Good. There is a whatever. Give me an example. There is a.
There is a.
There is a.
There is a notebook.
There is a notebook. Excellent. The second one, put this one in your notebook. This is the formula. There is one. There is a. Hey, Adela, good morning. Next one is, there is an.
For when the verb, cuando empieza una palabra con up, se pone la N.
Correct. This is one. And this is one. There is a, there is an, but this, you have to say, there is an. Tiene que empezar con la A, con la E, con la I, con la O, o con la U. ¿Qué empieza con la A, con la E, con la I, con la O, o con la U? Ok, fantastic. There is an appointment. Repeat.
There is a there is an appointment.
Appointment. ¿Qué inicia con la E? Algo que inicie con la E, o con la I, o con la O, o con la U.
Open.
Pero tiene que ser objeto, lugar, persona, concepto o idea. Open es un verbo. Elegant.
Elephant.
Elephant. Un elefante. There is an elephant. Repeat.
There is an elephant.
Good. ¿Qué es algo que empieza con la I, o la O, o la U? Hola, hola. Apple. There is an apple in the fridge. Para eso es esta. Las dos quieren decir one. Good. Put it in your notebook. So you have three with there is, with singular. There is one. There is a, there is an. Todas las que empiezan con otra letra, como notebook, empieza con la N. There is a notebook. Solo las que empiezan con A, E, I, O, U, with an. Good? So there is singular, you have three. One, a, and an. With plural, now with plural. There are. Repeat.
There are.
More than one. Yes, you need two or more. Repeat. There are.
There are.
Two.
Two students.
There are two students. Excellent. There are two students. That's the first one. ¿Y qué le tienes que poner a student? A student. Y lleva la S.
Students.
Porque son dos. Estos van a llevar la S. There are two cell phones. Cell phone. Cell phones. Good. Van a llevar. There are. Y. Más de dos. Y necesitas la S porque es plural. Ahora, ¿qué tal que digo coffee? O water. O money. Money. There is o there are. Money. Money.
There is.
There is. One money? Some money? Excellent. There is es para los que no se cuentan. ¿Qué quiere decir que no se cuentan?
O sea, no se puede contar porque es dinero. No dijeron cantidad. Oh, there.
No dijeron la cantidad.
Ah, como tu cabello, o sea, mejor no puedes saber la cantidad.
Como el cabello, hair, money. ¿Otra que no se cuenta? People. People sí se cuenta. One person, two people.
La arena.
Sand. Difícil de contar los granitos de arena. Sand. Money. ¿Otra? ¿Que no se cuentan?
Water.
Water. All the liquids. Any liquid? Can't count. Water, coffee, beer, wine. Uncountable. Money, uncountable. One more, uncountable. Uncountable.
Las hojas de los árboles.
Yes. One, two, three, four, five.
They're countable.
Yeah.
Where's countable?
Countable. One, two.
Y ayudo a personas como Kayla a lograr fluidez en inglés. Estoy subiendo videos todos los días en mi página de English University CSL, así que puedes iniciar a practicar ahorita mismo gratis.